Nolly Vlogs!
Hi everyone, this is Nolly and welcome back to my channel. And today's vlog, I am going to reveal my top 10 favorite vlogger who inspired me a lot. This top 10 vlogger, it inspired me a lot to make a vlog, and they are also my inspiration to make vlogging. So okay, let's start. And one of my favorite is Ivana Alawi. I like Ivana because she's a very down-to-earth, and despite the fact that she's a very popular, very famous, but she's always humble. Jo Fabiona is a Filipina lady who married a Nepali guy. I've always watched her video because sometimes they travel in Nepal and she show us how life in Nepal is. That's all. But she's in Qatar also before. One of my favorite is Madam Kilay. Madam Kilay is always inspired me when it comes to love. I like the way she handles herself when it comes to love. I have a lot more lessons to learn from her. One of my favorite also is Francis Candia. I love Francis Candia because he not only for his travel in other country, but I like he is strong he is and how he handled himself also, the way to be independent man, and he is very cute and I love him so much. And I love the way how he loves his family, especially his mom and sister and one brother. That's all. One of my favorite also is Saroj Tamang, and he's a Nepali guy and he's not stay in Nepal, he stay in other country, and I love him the way he love his family also. One of my favorite is Hungry Syrian. This is a very handsome guy from Syria and he always helping Filipino people, and I love him because down to earth also, and even though he's not a real Filipino, but and he always loved Filipino people. I love you. And one of my favorite also is Rod TV. Rod TV is a very young man, a Filipino vlogger, and I always learn a lot of things of him, especially when it comes to YouTube. I really love him also. And one of my favorite also is Giselle Raciles. She's a very beautiful, very cute, and I've learned a lot of tips from her when it comes to YouTube also. And I like the way she talk, and I like the way she smile also. Very beautiful and she's very cute. My favorite also is Zainab Harake. She's a very funny lady, but she's very beautiful and smart. She's very honest also to herself. She's very popular also vlogger in the Philippines, same like Ivana Alawi. One of my favorite also is a Nepal vlogger, Sisan Bania, and he's a boyfriend of Miss World Nepal, Sangkala Katiwada. This guy inspired me a lot also because he's a very strong man and he's a very brave, and I love him. He's so cute also. And that's it guys, thank you for watching my video. And if you still not subscribed on my YouTube channel, please guys do subscribe Nolly Vlogs. Please keep watching on my video, and thank you.